if you look very, very far away, you can just see Rose jumping. This is supposed to be the bogey fence.
And Woodland springtime.
Hold on.
Monslog pile at fence 6.
Big open ditch, and you know, if you get it wrong the first time, they don't want to come again.
Patient Lucy Jackson over 11 and 12. These are only two inviting brush fences. They're now heading down to the Langland Hollow at 13 and 14. So, what a springtime then. In front of us, in control, heading away up to the corner 9. Lindsay Jackson, Temptation. Having a little look into the bottom of the ditch at Langland Hollow. Much better jump out over 14 though, the brush box. And through 15 and 16 quite quickly.